Power restored. All primary systems online.
Hello and welcome back to Subnautica. We finally got our blueprint for the sea moth, and I want to do a little base enhancements. I've been thinking about it, how I want to design my base, and I just want to try a few things out. So beautiful at night. So awesome.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
All right. I need a hatch at the end of this thing, at least for now. Okay, I want to check out the blueprints and see where I stand. Good thing about your PDA is that it will give you, you know, info that you need in your hand. You don't have to go back and look for it in the builders. This was a great addition. Okay, we can make plasteel ingot now, which is going to be good for a submarine. Let's see, we got some new fish, so we know how to cook them now. Okay, the laser cutter, we need one more piece and that's done. Need a couple pieces for that. I gotta build a stasis rifle. There's the sea moth, so I need the ingots, the cell, the glass, the oil. And we'll get all that and put it together. And I also want to build a scanner room, so table quarter, gold, copper, titanium. Reinforcements. Ooh, thermal plant. We need more and more. Alien containment. Ooh, I can't wait for that. Haven't got any pieces for that yet, though. And some various stuff, like a vending machine, which is good because you can get some snacks out of it. So, yeah. Got some new things to make. Also need to get make some new water. We took some pictures, and last time we did some flora. It's called a redwort. Okay. So pretty, beautiful. All right. The base, we have to have the proper reinforcements or it'll leak. All right, let's go get some gradients. But first, I think I want to build on to the base. I also want to have part of it above the water line. We need to build out from here. Let's see. Oh, pulled up the wrong thing. I do that all the time. I don't know if there's going to be enough room to put that here. There's a lot of parts that have to be that almost, I don't know, take up a whole room, but there's quite a few. I made a list of them, of things that I want in this base. And obviously there's stuff we haven't even gotten yet. It comes later. So let's see, where's my list. I want a food pod, I want a water pod, I want a couple of moon pools, I want a research center, I need a the scanner room, an observatory ball, and I want a bedroom. And I think I'll put the bedroom above ground, so... But the thing is, you don't want to have to be walking, you know, tons and tons. I want to be as compact as possible, preserve as much of the basic landscape as possible.
Oxygen.
I just don't think I have enough pieces, parts, and until I get the lithium to reinforce the base, I'll have to put, you know, tons and tons of bulkheads, which I don't like that much. Is this gonna fit? It should, but it's not for some reason. It's up here random. Okay, I don't know what's going on there. I think we'll just get rid of this. I'm not ready to do this anyway. But I'll figure this out. Maybe I can put it on this tube thing. I don't think a room will go straight on that thing. No, what I'll have to do is add another tube thing to it, and then I can add the other thing. But I don't want to do that right now. I want to build the CMOS. I'm just testing out some different pieces and... But it has to be connected to the base, so. Yeah. This is gonna definitely take a better plan. And I do have some ideas in mind. Okay. I think we can go get some ingredients and let's build a sea moss. Gotta build a battery, gotta build, I don't know what else. They take two batteries and some silicone, gotta do a money. I need to get some of those grape seed thingies. I have everything but the lubricant. Oh, I have a lubricant. Never mind. I have everything to make my sea moss. Yay! What the hell? Thank you. Oh, God. I need to put a hatch on the end of this thing. Cool. Do I still have enough? Yes. All right. Let's do this. God, we put this thing out ages ago. Alrighty. Let's use the vehicle bay. And inside of it is the sea moth. Our beautiful sea moth.
Is a fast, safe mode of transport. But remember that swimming is good for your glutes and endorphin levels.
Yay, we have it. This is so awesome. All right, let's go take a look at it. Standard. Get the moon pool, we'll be able to. Thank you. We'll be able to snazz it up. Now, I don't want to waste the battery because I only have one and I am in desperate need. Right click for lights and on and off, and you can get a really good look at the bay so far. But I definitely need to get some salt or those little puffy guys to make water. I'll park right here. Cool. This thing also can get upgrades, but we can't do that till we get the moon pool. And they go in these little slots. Okay, that's the little slot we just listened to. I'm so happy we got that. We can go to so many places with it. Alright.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Intake.
Okay. This is the vending machine. All the stuff I'm putting down temporarily because they're going to be moved and put somewhere else. Let's see. Got more room over here. Ta-da! Just get some chips. So it's just a little bit of food, 5+, and it takes -2 of water. So let's see if we got any water. We got one left. We definitely have to go get some water.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Yeah, we got the grab ball. We could take it out, but we can eat. That helps with the water also. Okay, that's better. Still gotta go out and get some fishies. The battery on a easy mission. poopy gas? Shut up. Ooh, there's one. Ah, I caught it before you did. It's chasing me. Ooh, a tooth! A tooth, a tooth, a tooth! Dr. Tooth, yay!
Blueprint acquired.
Oh, gosh, there's tons of them. They're eating all my fish. Ow. He's chasing me, he's chasing me. All right, let's make some water. Let's see. Need salt and coral sands. Do I have any of that? Oh, I have plenty of that. There's salt and here's some coral. So, hey, I can make some bleach. Then I can make some water. I need a water purification system to have this thing going, so I don't have to worry about this anymore. Cool. And we're 100% mostly. 92% on food, 98% on water, 100% on health. Look at that. Jump, jump, jump. Okay. Very well pleased. Still paying the butt though. Yeah, I'd like to find a battery charger. That would be, that's kind of imperative.
Captain.
I have a feeling it's behind the... If, once we get the laser cutter done, maybe we can find them inside some of the wreckage. Ooh-wee, this thing is fast. I like fast, safe, and reliable. kind of get, you have to get used to driving it though. Ripseed clusters. So I have to get used to getting in and out of this thing. Zipping back to the house. Look at there. Be glad when you could store things on it. Make some more, I guess you call it rubber. Yeah, silicone rubber. That's for batteries. I want to make sure I have an extra. Excellent. Now we can make a power cell. Cool. Now we have an extra one. And we're good to go. We've got plenty of rubber. Alright. We'll put these in there. I really need to arrange these lockers better. Of course, we're going to be moving it to the moon pool sooner or later. Because I want to find a battery charger. See what other things that we can do. Well, tell you what. I mean, I'm so happy that we have the Seamoth now. It's going to open up everything to us. And I think we'll end the episode here. I want to thank you so much for watching. There she is. Talk to you later. Bye.